And they're off and pacing from the center, DJ Power. And on the outside, Lion Snyder is firing out of there. Request for parole is also into the early mix. It's continual handover. We'll dip to the pylons to get away in fourth ahead of Put Me In To Go. Then it is Panadectine and Sandy's Candy is the trailer. Lion Snyder finds the front from the outside for Trevor Henry. And it's Lion Snyder on top by a pair of lengths over the mayor. Request for parole. They'll pace past the opening quarter here. The opening quarter's up in 27-4. So it's Lion Snyder with the lead. Request for parole is in second. Then racing in third, that is DJ Power. Two lengths back to continual Hanover, who is in fourth. Ahead of Put Me In To Go in fifth. Sixth is Panadectine. And Sandy's Candy is the trailer. Past 3/8 and heading up the backside. Lion Snyder, the 4-year-old, is on top by a length and a half. Lion Snyder with the lead. While it's Request for Parole, the 7-year-old mare stalking from the 2-hole position. Continual Hanover is racing in fourth. That is DJ Power, who is in third. The half was 55-4. A 28-second second quarter for Lion Snyder, who is leading them into the far turn. Request for parole in second. DJ Power in third. Then it's continual Hanover being asked to pick it up as he is back in fourth. Put Me In To Go behind that one in fifth. Panadectine is in sixth. And Sandy's Candy is the trailers. They're heading towards 3/4. And the lead is a length and a half for Lion Snyder. Request for parole has been enjoying the perfect trip while DJ Power is staying with the lead pair. Continual Hanover is in fourth. They're past 3/4 in 124 flat. They'll come off the turn into the stretch. And Lion Snyder looks to finish off his milestone strong here as he opens up a 2-length advantage. Request for parole is back in second. DJ Power in third. Continual Hanover is in fourth. Final 1/8 of the mile, and it's Lion Snyder charging home here this morning on top by 2.5 lengths. Request for parole is trying to fight off DJ Power. As they come to the line, it's going to be Lion Snyder to win. Lion Snyder takes it in 151-2. Request for parole was second. DJ Power was third. Then it was Continual Hanover, Panadectine, Put Me In To Go, and Sandy's Candy.